Hello again. Welcome to lesson number 5 of our online line dance lessons. I am Richard. I hope you're enjoying the lesson so far. I hope you've done lessons 1 to 4. What I would say is once you've done the lesson, once you've learnt the dance, keep going with it. First couple of times, maybe go through the teach again so you learn the whole thing start to finish. Once you get comfortable and confident with it, you can pick it up halfway through at the walkthroughs. And definitely keep dancing it to the music. The more you dance it, the more confident, the more comfortable you'll get with it. So this is lesson number 5. Got a nice little rock and roll number for you this week. It's called Lipstick, Powder and Paint. It's a 4-wall dance, 32 counts. And it goes something like this. Weight starts on your left foot. We're gonna touch the right toe to the right side. Touch. We're gonna kick the right foot. Kick, we're gonna do that again. Touch, kick. We're going to do a weave to the left. Right foot goes behind, left foot goes to the left side, right foot crosses over rock, left, cross. Do that again for me. Nice and slow. Weights on your left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch, kick, touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Weight should be slightly forward on your right foot. Do it one more time. Weights on your left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. We're gonna repeat that on the left. 2 touch kicks on the left. Touch, kick, left foot leading, behind, side, cross. Behind, side, cross. Weight should now be left on your left foot. Just do that second set of 8 counts for me. Weights on the right, left foot, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Do it all from the top. That's half the dance. Weights on your left, right touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Okay, we'll carry on. We're going to do 4 side touches. There is a turn in there, but before we do them, let's just do them to the front. So weights on your left, we're going to step to the right side, touch the left next to it. Side touch. We're going to do the same to the left. Side touch. Another one to the right. Side touch. One more to the left. Side touch. Just do that for me. Weights on the left, 4 side touches, sometimes known as handbag steps. Weights on your left, right foot leading. 5, 6, 7, 8. A side touch. Nice and simple there. We have got a turn though. Weights on your left, we're going to do those 4 handbag steps. On the second one, we're going to make a quarter turn to your left. So do me the right side touch. Side touch. You're going to do a side touch to the left, but as you step the left foot to the left side, we're going to turn. Quarter touch. Now you can do your right and left as we've just done them. Side touch. Come back to me. So weights on the left. 4 side touches, the second one making a quarter turn to your left. Weights on your left foot, nice and slow now. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step right, touch, left, quarter turn, touch, right, step, right, touch, left, step, left, touch, right. Did we make it? Do hope so. Let's put it all together up to there. Weights on the left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side touch, quarter turn, touch, side touch. I'm going to finish it. There's only 8 counts to go. We're going to gently stomp our right foot forward. Almost a step, but the choreographer does tell us it's a stomp. Stomp, gently. You're going to fan your right toe to the right side. You're going to fan it to the centre. You're going to fan it to the right side. Stomp, fan. Same on the left. Stomp the left foot forward. Fan to the left, fan centre, fan left. End of dance. Just do those last 8 counts for me. Weights on your left, stomp and fan. 5, 6, 7, 8. stomp and fan the right foot, stomp and fan the left foot. End of dance, ready to start again. Just for the sake of practice, come back to me. Just do it from those side touches with that quarter turn. Weights on your left. 5, 6, 7, 8. A side touch, quarter turn, touch. Side touch, side touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan the left foot. Come back to me, whole thing, no more to learn. Weights on your left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan the left foot. How did we do? Hoping you're still with me, so I'm going to carry on. If you're not, if you want to go back through the teach or just pick up that last wall again, feel free to rewind us. Okay, wall number two. Same dance, nothing's changed. Weights on your left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan the left foot. Yeah, now I've got your backs to me, so see how we get on. Weights on your left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan the left foot. Last wall, weights on your left, touch, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, touch, kick. Behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan the left foot. Well, there's all our walls. Of course, we've now got to put it together. I do warn you, it is a rock and roll number. It's a little bit quick, only a little bit. We'll do wall one. When we get to the end of wall one, we'll carry on and do walls 2, 3, and 4. I am going to speed you up as we go. When I speed you up, take small steps. I'm up here on the stage showing you what to do, so I sort of take quite big steps, which is good for you. But if you try and copy, there's a lot of... It makes the dance feel a lot faster. So just nice small steps. Side touch, turn touch, side touch, side touch, for instance. A lot less energy, and it just slows the whole thing down. So nice small steps. Weights on your left, four walls. 5, 6, 7, 8. A touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan, start again. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side touch, quarter turn, touch. Side touch, side touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan, start again. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side touch, turn touch. Side touch, side touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan, start again. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Touch, kick, behind, side, cross. Side, touch, turn, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. Stomp and fan the right foot. Stomp and fan. One more time. Touch, kick. Wave. Do it again. Side touches. Quarter turn. Stomp and fan. Hold it there. I hope you've got it. If not, again, just rewind us, go back over some of that if you need, but I think you're probably with me. The dance is Lipstick, Powder and Paint. Music is by Shakin Stevens. Here we go. Nice small steps. Weights on your left. six, seven, eight. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Side touch, turn touch, side touch, stomp bang. Stomp bang, start again. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Side touch, turn touch, side touch, stomp bang. Stomp bang, start again. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Touch kick, behind, side cross. Side touch, turn, side, stomp bang. Stomp bang. Start again, touch kick. Wave. Do it again, touch kick. Wave. Side touches, turn to the front. Stomp and bounce. Start again, touch stick. Do it again. Side touches, turn. Stomp and bounce. Start again, touch. Do it again. Side touches, turn to the back. Stomp and bounce. Start again, touch kick. Touches, quarter turn. Stomp bang. Start again. Side touch, turn to the front. Stomp. Start again, touch. Start again.
Love me, hug me, watch it again. And the walls come tumbling in.
Turn to the back. Stomp.
Lipstick.
Start again.
Is you in? Or is you in?
Quarter turn.
Lipstick.
Start again. Big finish. Well done, well done. Lipstick, powder and paint there. A little bit of a quicker one to what we've been used to, but do go back, give that another go. Hope you've enjoyed. I am Richard. I'll be back with lesson 6 very soon.